Hey, how's it going? Well, I'm over at the on Google Maps Dead Man's Pond, but it's actually the bottom portion of Clark's Creek Park. So it's coming in from the other side. I went here last night and made a video, but it got too late and half the video was like, well, maybe a third of the video was when it was pretty dark and you couldn't see much, so got so dark that I didn't even see the way that there's a turn I should have made and I didn't, and I ended up having to walk past a a giant water tower, and then the only way out was through a hole in the fence, so I did that. So and I talked about the camera a bunch, so just didn't think it was that great of a video. I mean, I suppose there's the humor of me getting lost when there was only one fork, but that'd be nicer to go when there's lots of birds you can hear and such, so. I just want to look this way for a second. Man, so many spider webs. My goodness. It does kind of go somewhere, doesn't it? Huh. I don't know where this would go, but let's look a little bit anyway. Huh, or there's the pond over that way. Can't really see it. Let's see if I do this so you can see it. Not really. But that's kind of neat. Well, at least there's a view of the pond after all. The pond itself, though, is, to my knowledge, on private property. So it is kind of odd they have it on Google Maps. But I've learned never to complain about things that you see on Google Maps, like, well, this doesn't have enough information, you know? Like Snake Lake Park. It's... the Parks Department no longer calls it that, and it's now the Tacoma Nature Center. But the Nature Center is an exhibit on the property of Snake Lake Park, and it's closed during the pandemic. So when I talked about, you know, I told Google about, hey, the entry for Snake Lake Park isn't letting me add pictures. And then they just took it away. They just took away the entry altogether. So. I imagine the same thing may eventually happen to Dead Man's Pond. So as normal, I'll have a link to the Google Maps in the description, as well as a ...20 megabit per second HEVC version of this video as well. So if you don't like looking at all the MPEG artifacting from a low bitrate, you can see it in much better quality. So, and this here is the turn that I missed when I walked back before. I just went ahead this way and ended up at the water tower. Always so many cars you hear at these. when I went to the state park in Olympia, that didn't have much sound at all, other than the nature sounds. What was that, Tolmie State Park? Nice place. Still a lot of state parks for me to visit and check out. Well, visit and check out, same thing. Because you can check out any time you like, but you can never queef. Check out the Brain on Brad. What is that from? What movie is that? Oh, of course, that's, well, wait, maybe not. Isn't that from Rocky Horror? Maybe not. There's a way down this way. I didn't really want to check it out when it was so dark last time. Don't think I want to check it out now either. I don't know. Look just a little bit and go back up, probably. Well, I guess that leads all the way down into the valley. Yeah, it's way too steep once you get to that. But it was worth a look. Making sure I had the focus set right. If you set it for purely for infinity, it goes too far and goes the other way, so you have to move it back just a smidge from infinity. Splitting infinitives like no one has split before. I think I stopped around here and turned around last time. So I was just like, yeah, it's getting too dark. So I don't know what to expect from here on. Certainly a lot of spider webs. Fortunate to live in an area in a region that we don't really have any significant poisonous ones to worry about, and no poisonous plants, and no poisonous insects, no ticks. It's nice. Very, very fortunate. Didn't think it would be this warm out. I wore a jacket and probably shouldn't have. But it's like 7-something in the morning. So. But it's humid. I think it said 95% humidity or something. Huh. I'll stick to the main. Well, that leads somewhere, but where? I'll stick to the main. Well, this will be fun walking back, won't it? I'm with Badger, though. I like hearing those train whistles. Huh. Completely other trail that, Puyallup Loop Trail. Well, I'll just know to go left when I'm on my way back. More splits. Oh my. Well, let's hope I can remember. They don't really have them marked very well, other than, well, here's a split. Well, okay, thanks. Jeez. More splits. I hear some people. Hello. Beautiful day. I mean, it might be cloudy, but it's still a really nice temperature. I guess that was a dumb thing for me to say, but that's all right. Could have been dumber. Well, it's a nice day for walking, I'll just say that. Oh my. More splits. I don't think I can keep up. Yeah, I don't think I can keep up with that. I will eventually forget, okay, did I make a left or a right here? So. That's all right. Nice set of trails out here. I just wish they had had some map markers or something. Now the rest of the time I'm gonna be thinking about how I said, beautiful day, huh? I guess that says some things about my mindset in general. I can focus so much on the way that I get somewhere, but figuring out where I am, I don't know, I'm not that great with direction. I'm one of those people who was lost before. I didn't like traveling to places I didn't know that well, because I could get lost easy. You know, before GPS. I bet those trail walkers have been here hundreds of times. Beautiful day. I do like these trails, though. Maybe I'll have to look around to see if there might be some maps of the trails. So many beautiful ferns here. So many other parts of the country don't get these. Suppose I could showcase them a little better by holding this lower, right? Thank you. forgot when the first day of fall is. Did we already pass it? Or is it like on the 20th or something? I thought for sure that was a big horse turd or something. It was just a root. Pseudo apt-get horse turd. Minus something slash something else, right? Well, if you have root access, you don't have to use sudo, but nice time of year to come here because of all the colors. I've got that song, I've Got No Roots, going through my head, but I've never seen the video for it, but I'm now picturing every time they say roots, a command prompt shows up on the screen, right? Beautiful day, yeah. No, it actually isn't a bad day, though. It is nice for walking. I shouldn't keep beating myself up over that. But, you know, that's how I am, right? Just taking note that maybe there used to be a way to walk towards the right. I'll give my left arm a rest for a moment. just a little darker. Yeah, just a little bit. Now let's make sure I take that left turn at Albuquerque, right? Bald Hip Rose. In the corner of my eye, I saw Philip Rose. What? Holy crap, all the spider webs all over my face. Sword fern. Neat set of trails. I like it. I definitely like coming from this side, from the south side, more than coming from the north side or the center of the whole place, so. Yeah, a sign that says, please clean up after your dog, and I'm like, well, doesn't seem many people have followed that. Anyway, I'm back to the vehicle, so thanks for watching.